Hello guys, welcome to our new series. Well, hopefully it will become series. I'm joined with Things. We are playing
Hello, my guys.
Promise game, Elden Ring. We will be playing through seamless co-op because the usual co-op is very restricted. Too many boundaries. If we are outside just walking around, we cannot go inside dungeon or anywhere basically. So just bear with us. It's more fun this way. So let's start our journey. And I would suggest go and take on the tree sample. He's not that hard.
Of course.
Dude.
Let's go, man. Let's go. No problem. This is resentful.
Golden ass motherfucker.
Don't curse the first minute of the last half, of course. When he gets the posture broken, you cannot stab him like the other guys, I think.
Yep, you cannot.
So, what's your plan?
My plan is...
Go again?
Screw this guy.
Golden room 2 here, at the post.
Oh
but I can also see that you're not after my throat.
The merchant?
Then why not purchase a little something? I am Kali, purveyor of fine goods.
A crafting kit? Yeah. We need a crafting kit.
I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer.
Thank you very much, man.
You know, spare the rooms, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting kit allows you to make basic items on your own.
It's not gonna be too much editing on these videos, I think. Just gonna be basic gameplay.
The kit costs
I'll cut out the boring parts, but mostly.
Goodbye.
All devs, I guess, also. I don't.
Yeah.
Stone. We're upgrading. Doing light wildlife fighting.
I forgot how dark this game is.
Oh my god, dude. No torch. I need a lantern.
Oh no.
No stamina! Controller. Yes. Dancing again. Screamed at me. And you stagger. My guy. Beautiful! Talisman. Anything else? Okay. Didn't see your name. What I have to... Yes? Back to the entrance, I guess.
Did you got the talisman or not? Do you need to pick it up?
I did. I got the talisman. But I think I can only respawn after you
rest under the grace. There you go. Equip the talisman. Boost fire damage and negation.
I got some rod.
I'll come back.
I forgot what it does.
You need to. It is a debuff when you play Seamless cover.
Yeah, but how?
Die and get rod. You need to sit down at the grace and then it's
be gone.
But I think if you need your souls, you need to go inside and take it again.
I'm back.
Careful. Boss down, and go to the ruins. Legendary ruins. Of course, kill the deer.
The judgment.
No judgment.
He has some craft.
No.
Come here, you can see us. Come.
Fuck, the dog can see us too.
As long as we found the
one. Oh, he's left me behind. Yeah. Yup. Find the dog. And aggro everybody in the camp. And the big guy is also on me. Clearing, I guess. Alright. Flail. Chest here. I don't understand.
The guy was not elected at all. And I think that's the last one.
Oh. Jokes.
There you go. Don't forget the map.
I will take the map. I cannot even wield that thing. His strength. And I need 10 dex. Interesting. Jump.
I practice every day.
Rest. Talk. The blind chick.
Melina.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord.
Best waifu confirmed.
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished.
Which way are you looking, Melina? Hello.
With you.
Wrong way. I'm over
looking
here.
At me.
She's looking away from both of us.
Wait, what?
I can.
Yeah. She's looking right into my soul.
She's looking from. Away from us.
Into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring.
Except. Okay.
You need only take me with you.
From Mr. Torrent?
To the foot of the. Then it's settled. Summon me.
Torrent.
I bequeath to.
Use
it will summon. Torrent has chosen. Treat him with respect.
So I need a 10 dex.
Shall I turn? Strength. Let my hand rest. Share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
I have more survivability.
Yeah. Can I equip that one sword now? Yes, I can. Yeah, boy! They need a shield, or just go bananas, no shield.
Just go bananas, come on.
Beautiful.
Skilled.
Okay. Now?
Now we need to look at the map. Okay, what do we start from? I know there is one cave right here. I just marked on the map.
Okay.
And I'm pretty sure that we can go right here, down to that cavern.
Yeah, let's go. no problem. Oh, we can call Torrent now. Okay. You're also using the big sword, by the way.
Yeah. That's gonna be my build.
What's your build?
I will be using...
Killing goats?
Yes. I will be using double gray sword. Iron gray sword.
Okay.
And some limitations to just buff the weapon. Buff yourself.
Oops. Died.
Oh, and also everyone, you can double jump with torrents.
Tips.
I didn't know that. Maybe the first 3 hours.
I think we were already in this game.
No.
Let's go.
I bumped you into died. You.
You died of natural causes.
Yes, from old age, yet again.
Come on, you little goblins. Come on! Fuckers are alive. Spider-Man? Okay, now all three of them are on me.
I'm coming. Oh wait, you didn't
One died. Wait. Fire. Big rain. You died again?
Almost.
They're not dying from fire. Ow. Why? Okay, that's it. One died from fire, the other ones didn't want to walk inside. Yo. One.
Dispatched.
Dude?
Yes?
Where the fuck are you?
I went to open the door.
Hey, I don't attack, what do you mean? I door open somewhere,
yeah,
I got that.
These annoying goblins. Don't throw that shit.
Spirit summoning, Ash thingy, noble something.
I am coming.
What is it? Wandering noble ashes. I have one health pot left. The watchdog man.
Yeah, I hate that shit. They're too choppy for me.
I turn on the very on watchdog. Next condition.
Nope.
Oh, in sync.